And it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
He's got his shot off now. And a score now.
It's looking good, this move.
Son!
They've taken the lead here.
Son!
They have taken the lead.
Switch on the attacking power in this situation.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
Well, they just squeezed that goal in before the half-time whistle went.
Yeah, might change the manager's half-time team talk a little bit, that now.
Lacazette, attacking now. And here's the shot, and a goal! Well, what a performance from this team, knowing that they needed to win to keep their title dreams alive, and they're going to get that win.
Well, they proved that they are not going to go away in a hurry.
Shut off now.
It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one. And there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline.
Here's a chance to attack.
And now the shot. They've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, he swung his foot at it, and he's good at these one-touch finishes, and that was as sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball, kept his head over it, and a lovely connection.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Patrick Van Aanholt. Song.
To this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. They've broken through here with a really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Here, not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that.
We have got an issue of discipline.
It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
The shot's off!
Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Gundogan.
Shot's off!
And we've got a goal.
first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well.
Here, it's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket.
Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, you don't do that unless you practice constantly on the training ground.
That's his party piece. And shoots!
Oh, fantastic goal! Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? And what a goal it was!
He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on! He puts such a gloss on his performances, Dimitri Payet. A goal with real polish to it.
What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
Well, it's the perfect start, isn't it? And that'll give him so much confidence for the weeks ahead.
They brought in Felipe Coutinho, of course, went to Italy when he was very...
Fellaini! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his...
It's a goal!
What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
Well, it's the perfect start, isn't it? And that'll give him so much confidence for the weeks ahead.
And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens because it's difficult to reach up to it. In.
Here's a chance to attack.
Letting the shot go! Oh, what a time to get it! This is a competition famed for its late goals. And we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front and very little time to go.
Well, there's a goal that's not gone according to the script here. You just pick their moments, get. Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, you don't do that unless you practice constantly on the training ground.
That's his party piece.
Shot on!
Well, they're rubbing home the advantage here of the extra man, aren't they, with this goal?
Yeah, you expect that to happen, but it doesn't always pan out that way, so fair play to them.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one...
And here's the shot! And yet again, Mane is the main man for his side.
It's looking good, this move.
shoots! Chance taken, goal, they're in front. Looking for an opening with some good...
And here's the shot. And they've got him to score here.
And we hear a lot about momentum, don't we, these days? Well, that goal has got the momentum back with this team that are title contenders. And one more might be enough to win them the title, even this early in the season.
They haven't been at the best during most of this match, but now signs with that equaliser that they can go on and really stamp the authority on this match.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they?
Free kick. And the free kick works. It's a great shot, and the goalkeeper had no answer.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Carroll.
Shot on! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Well read by the defender.
Shot on! They have taken the lead here. In the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely jumping. What a finish, and at what a stage in this match.
Crisp defending there. Shots on here. And yet again, Mane is the main man for his side. Into the middle. The shot's on! A goal for the little Brazilian, Felipe Coutinho, who's always got an eye for the main chance.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
The shot's on! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.